Why haven't pigs evolved into extinction? Wow, times really have changed. Nowadays, people seem to be wealthy enough to eat pork every day, but here's the funny part. Back then, even if you didn't eat pork, at least you'd seen a pig run. Now, you eat pork every day. But have you ever seen a pig run? If you'd ever raised pigs at home or joined a neighbor's pig slaughtering party, you wouldn't be asking this question. Let me guess what you're imagining. A farm pig without sharp claws or fearsome teeth, gentle in temperament, rarely attacking humans or other animals. And that chubby body? Doesn't look like it can run fast at all. Basically, it looks like a walking slab of pork belly, an easy snack for anyone to grab, right? Well, you've overlooked the pig's secret weapons. First, don't be fooled by its seemingly soft skin and layer of fat. Even the fiercest wild big cats struggle to bite through it. Pigs are surprisingly fast and powerful. Ever seen a traditional pig-catching contest? It takes several adults just to handle a 150-kilogram pig. A mature breeding boar can easily weigh 250 kilograms just. Imagine that kind of beast charging at you, ramming or butting with full force. If it didn't kill you on the spot, you'd still end up in the ICU for weeks. In the wild, pigs are like natural tanks. High defense, explosive power, and the ability to either charge or retreat at will, a perfect support. Class berserker. What's more, pigs are omnivores like humans, with iron stomachs. They can eat things that would poison people and be totally fine. That's why they can thrive in all sorts of climates, from deserts to rainforests. You could honestly call them one of the most perfect mammals in evolutionary history. Why would a species like that ever go extinct? And that's just the domestic pig. In the wild, their cousins, the wild boars, deserve your respect. Hunters say wild boars are the most feared prey, even more dangerous than bears or big cats. At least bears and tigers might get scared off by a gunshot. Wild boars, once enraged, won't back down until someone's dead. It's either them or you. All these traits, thick armor, raw power, speed, and ferocity, mean wild pigs have almost no natural enemies. Their omnivorous diet gives them unmatched adaptability when it comes to food and habitat. And on top of all that, their fertility is legendary. I remember when I was a kid at my grandmother's house, someone shouted, "Hey, the old sow at so and so's place is giving birth." We rushed over to watch and saw two or three piglets already out, and the mother pig didn't even flinch. Another one slipped out, then another, smooth as butter. Meanwhile, when my wife gave birth, just an analogy of course, I was gasping for air just watching. Before we even went out to play, the sow had delivered a dozen piglets, all of them already jostling to feed. Who could deny that kind of reproductive and survival power? Even if pigs lacked all these traits, there's one reason they'd still survive longer than humans. They're delicious. Who can resist the sweet savoriness of red braised pork? The melt-in-your-mouth tenderness of twice-cooked pork? The juicy aroma of garlic pork? Or the crispy delight of pork patties? If an animal tastes that good, humans will raise it, fatten it, breed it again, and keep eating it forever. So you see, whether domesticated or wild, pigs are champions of evolution. They're armored, fast, strong, omnivorous, highly reproductive, and delicious. No wonder they're not going extinct anytime soon.